I got a squeaky chair. The chairs are squeaky today, apparently. I'm Ginger Vited. First of all, happy holidays.
Merry holidays. Merry holidays.
This chair is fucking insane. I'm Ginger Vitus.
And I'm Plaque, and you're watching Bad Breath TV. Happy holidays.
So yeah, it's the holidays, and we thought, what better time than to read some stories by the fire.
By the nice warm fire.
By crackling firelight. You know, chestnuts roasting on an open fire, my nuts roasting inside of these jeans.
It sounds like something's on the roof.
What the fuck is that? Yeah.
The roof right the f***ing going, mother. Merry Christmas, you filthy sons of
It's Santa.
So Santa.
F***ing right, it's Santa.
Did you bring us presents? You got a big red sack.
I didn't bring y'all no presents. Y'all been bad this year.
What do you mean?
It's Santa. Don't you bring me presents?
No, I brought you some stale-ass gingerbread, and we're going to put them together right now.
What a coinky thing.
We're going to put some fucking gingerbread together.
Well, we happen to have a third seat, Santa. Do you want to join us? I see you gave us three.
Yes, I would love to. I'm not gonna let you do this without me.
Okay, I need your directions, man. Fuck these stories. We don't need stories.
Well, tell our own.
Well, that's good to know. Skill level 2.
Oh, perfect.
It says it's really easy.
It's three and up.
Uncle, it says perfect for little hands. So that's good for you. There's instructions, but you know what? I'm not even following.
No, fuck that. We ball to the wall.
Who needs instructions?
Oh yeah. Alright, I just scoot over actually. Bro, how did I get what is this? Who sent me this is a setup.
What, this one?
No. I'm not gonna take Santa's chair.
Oh, this is nice.
Alright, so I might just eat all this icing.
Honestly, man. I haven't had lunch yet and I'm starving.
Okay, we got this gingerbread.
There's even a little gingerbread man that you can set in the front yard.
Oh, bro.
21, I think.
Bro, they make it too easy.
I can't wait. I'm so excited. I haven't made a
gingerbread
house in forever.
I've never made one.
You've never made one?
No.
Man.
How have you never made a gingerbread house?
I don't know. I just never have.
Oh, we need little scissors.
I got scissors over there.
Yeah, there's scissors over there. Thank you, now.
Can't figure out the... What the hell? This doesn't even fit.
I'm noticing.
Literally, it doesn't even fit in it. Oh, wait.
Oh, we had it upside down.
Did I?
It doesn't seem like it.
I mean, mine doesn't fit.
Yeah, mine definitely is not fitting in this mold at all.
Fuck this. What the hell?
Oh. Wait. These are the sides. This is the roof.
Oh!
Hold up. What happened to this being level 2? No one bumped the table? Ugh. God damn it.
You have to gotta lay them out and put the icing on it and then like stick them together and like the icing will help it stay up.
Yeah, but look at that. Who needs icing?
Who needs icing when you got gravity? Alright, fuck it. Let's
go. It's like a house of cards.
Alright.
See, I have my own proprietary technology. I don't need the icing. I can save the icing for snacks.
I don't see how they think this is level 2 easy. This is kind of difficult.
This is kind of like a level 4.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, Hobie's obviously done this before.
There was instructions on the back of the box.
No.
You guys didn't even get a glance at it?
I can't get mine to come out. I must not have cut enough. You just going to eat it? You just eating that bitch?
It's gingerbread.
Is it any good?
Actually, I'm not bad. I've had worse gingerbread than this.
I've never had gingerbread.
No, it's pretty good. You've never had gingerbread. Now I just feel like you're lying.
I think you might just have to go, there.
First, you gotta take the little taste test. Make sure it's not poisonous.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it tastes like sugar.
It tastes like sugar. Yep.
I'm gonna put some in the bottom of my tray too, so my gingerbread has something to stick onto.
Oh, that's smart.
All right.
Okay, my bag has a hole in it.
Oh man.
Oh boy. This dude's already fucking cracking.
Is this a contest? Points for rate? Points for...
Points for...
Points for time and style. Wait, what's the winner get? What's the loser get?
Loser has to eat one of those sour balls.
Oh, I do have those.
Yep.
Oh, I hate that shit.
Don't lose.
Fuck you, I'm Santa, you son of a bitch. Don't talk to me that way.
I'm overwhelmed with the construction process here. This icing sucks.
Oh no!
This icing's just falling off.
Oh man, I got a little hole in mine too. Shit.
Squeezing too hard.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put my guy in the house. I'm gonna leave him inside so he lives in the house.
This is not easy at all. I don't understand why.
Oh, whoa, what was that?
Nothing, don't worry.
I'm gonna have to take my coat off. I don't want to get icing on my sleeves.
Respectable. Don't want Miss Claus knowing
you're here. Miss Claus would be pissed. She thinks I'm halfway around the world right now.
How's construction going? Holy shit, dude.
He's already fucking to the decorating process.
I just got to, like, my whole
I'm not even up there yet!
Oh, I didn't put my guy in the house, though. Oh, no! I don't know.
You could probably just...
I wanted to cut the windows out.
I'm cutting the door out, I think.
The door?
Yeah.
It's gonna be tricky.
Scissors.
With the scissors? It's not so tough to get the shit to come out.
Oh no, this is gonna fall apart for sure. The first Harry Potter is a really good...
Yeah, for sure.
...Christmas movie.
We were watching the more recent ones.
Wait, is it actually a Christmas movie?
I mean, not really, but like at the beginning, it's very festive.
I've never seen it. What did you do? I'm ruined.
So we were discussing it earlier, but is Die Hard? I am emotionally
distraught.
Overwhelmed by this. My building plans did not go through at all. My permits did not hold up.
The Grinch, I think. I watched The Grinch on acid one Christmas.
Really?
And it was pretty interesting.
The Jim Carrey one?
Yeah. That sounds terrifying. Oh my god. It was, I mean, I've seen it a lot. But, like, once, like, he got into character, I was just like, oh, my God. I see so much of myself in this person.
Damn, tripping balls. You're like, I'm the Grinch.
I literally am the fucking Grinch.
Holy fuck.
It was interesting. My tradition on Christmas
tradition
was a trip on acid, and I watched a lot of cool videos on acid. One time, I watched both Sister Acts before I realized it. I realized I was watching both Sister Acts, and I'm like, why did I just spend the night last 4 hours watching Whoopi Goldberg on acid?
How long does this take to dry?
What are you doing?
I don't think it like dries. I think.
Real?
What are you doing?
It's shattered. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh! No! Why? Hold on. I don't know.
Oh, doing. Shit.
Oh, boys, we're getting there. We have some cracks in the foundation, but we are getting there.
Way to overcome, Tyler. I'm proud of you.
Here's the spreader.
Oh, thank you, spreader. Oh,
man, thank you, Santa.
If need be.
Is that tools of the trade?
Yes.
Your common spreader?
Yes, your good old common plastic spreader. My fucking bag pops, so like, I don't know what else.
We are back, boys, look at this.
Back on top.
Oh, wow, you actually constructed it? You got a nice skylight?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna wash my hands. Get some handheld action, some up close. What are you working with here, uncle? Oh, very creamy snow.
Yeah, I like that.
We got a nice white.
Yeah, you got the Christmas lights going.
Yeah, you know, I got them little tiny bulbs, you know, like classic Christmas style.
A couple cracks in the foundation, but she holding. A little skylight, little drippy snow.
My decorations are like sliding off. Starting to get goopy.
There's no way this is going to stick. There's no fucking way.
What you, gingerbread over there?
No, let's take a little break. Legit. It's not spicy at all.
No.
Wait, is gingerbread supposed to be spicy?
Yeah.
Yeah, a
little bit.
Why?
I guess I should mention that since, if anyone cares. This will probably be the first video in a few weeks because I'm a...
No!
Oh, no. I fucked up. This can be the first video in a couple weeks because I'm a dummy. But I got a new computer coming in soon. And if you're seeing this video, that probably means I got my new computer. So that's cool. And back to videos every week. What's the end here? What's the end game? What do we do?
I'm setting mine ablaze.
Create to destroy.
My guy got passed out on the roof. Oh, those man. Are beer cans. He's the only one right there. This is just turning into a big old mess.
Yeah, what's the point of this video? You guys are watching this. You guys fucked up.
Do you guys have a favorite Christmas present that like you've ever gotten?
Favorite Christmas present.
Yeah, when you were like...
When I was a kid, I got an N64 as a Christmas present. And that was cool. Me and my brothers got one. It was pretty dope. That's probably the one I always remember.
How about you, Uncle?
I guess recently my mother helped me with the car, and I consider that a Christmas present that's from her because sick. I don't really want anything
shout
for
out mom.
Christmas.
Yeah, shout out mom.
So I'm going to consider that, and that's a very well, awesome present that I've ever received because it really helped me out. So shout out to my mom.
When I was like 16, my grandma got me a Washburn acoustic guitar.
Ooh, those are
and
nice.
And I held that shit near and dear to my heart.
Those are very nice guitars.
Dude, especially as a young lad.
Oh, yeah.
A young boy, you get a quality acoustic guitar. It smells so good. I want to try eating it.
I'm going to take mine outside and set it ablaze with a torch.
I'm trying to catch a sugar high.
I'm done. I'm good, I think.
I got the finishing touches. I'm going to put some lawn ornaments.
I kind of like you guys' idea of putting a glory hole in the back. Is that what you guys are doing here?
No, we both got the peppermint. Oh.
No, that's a peppermint skylight,
no,
dude.
No, it looks like a glory hole, so I think I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to add a glory hole to the back of my house.
Yeah, it's definitely a glory hole.
Yeah, it's glory holes for candy canes. We got these, bro. These are like decorating things to put on there.
I'm trying to write, though.
Dude, right there. There's a clear... Oh, sorry. Just put that on. Sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm so excited to show you guys my house.
I'm trying to put a roof on mine.
Oh, Tyler, your snow looks good.
Yeah, my guy's in a blizzard. He's holed up in his house right now.
My dude passed out on the roof. He was drinking.
What is that?
It's a
chimney?
Yeah.
Damn. All right, show us here. Now, that's a solid brace. That's some good construction there, boy.
Get the guy drunk, passed out on the roof. As you can see, he's holding the beer. These are the empties.
I got my headless gingerbread man up here.
Yep.
Everybody knows that gingerbread men bleed icing.
Gingerbread men?
Gingerbread men.
Looks like a doorknob's falling off.
Bro, just installed that.
I touched it.
Why did you touch it?
I don't know. I just tried to show them all off.
Why did you touch it? It wasn't yours to fucking touch. You took down the whole fucking roof.
I'm sorry. I was trying to fix a chimney for you. Is that how you want it? You had to stand it. I won't touch it. I'm sorry. No, don't. It's going to fall. No, don't.
All right. You're good. Can you turn it around so I get the back?
A glory hole.
My whole house is falling apart! Hold on, we'll figure it out, hold on. My brother's death is making a gingerbread house and I can't even do it right!
Hold on.
He's got a deck on top of his now.
Delete all that, that's way better.
Well, that was fun.
So here's the end product.
Easy my ass.
Uncle had quite a ton. I guess that was kind of my fault. Plaque, what you got going?
Well, you know,
That looks pretty good.
Thanks.
That's a traditional house.
The icing, after it started getting sort of heated up in my hands, it was getting all droopy and shit. Well, it's actually solidified now.
It kind of adds to the hanging light look.
Yeah, true. But I just went with the classic look. You know, I got a tree in the front yard. Nice. There was a gingerbread man up there, but I ate him. It was tasty.
I see you did decorate your tree.
No, I did not decorate my tree. Because, see, I didn't know what to do with my tree.
Ooh, look at my tree.
Didn't know what to do with my tree, and I looked at yours, and I didn't want to totally rip yours off.
You could have. I didn't want to rip it off. Mine went through a lot of difficulties during the construction process. We originally had the roof up, but decided we wanted a deck instead. So I got a deck going. My guy's up there, passed the fuck out. Look at all those empties around him. He's got one in his hand, just passed out, looking up at the stars. And yeah, I'm pretty happy with my ending house. I think it's very nice.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
All right, well, let me show you guys mine. Homeboy decided to stay inside of his house today. He got hit with a blizzard, obviously. So he's smoking a blunt inside. He's just chilling.
Wow, it's really barreling out of there.
Yeah, he's really cheaping.
He's posting up. He does have a naughty side. Now, the back of his house, he does have a glory hole, so.
Oh.
And it's not subtle.
not no. one bit.
He just hangs out all day. He smokes. He just waits for things to come through that hole, and he does what he does. And I think that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Happy holidays, guys.
Yeah, happy holidays. Hope you enjoyed this.
Happy holidays.
We love anyone.
Silly episode.
Right? We love anyone who watches this stuff.
All the episodes are silly. What am I saying?
Shout out to you, especially if you've been around this whole time. This has been fun.
Tell us which house you think is the best. Drop a comment.
Again, sorry we were kind of quiet the past 2 weeks after this comes out. 2 or 3 weeks, probably. We're back, though. We got tons of videos lined up. I just literally bricked my computer like an idiot, but we got a new one.
What?
Are you serious?
You really gonna blow a torch here?
You weren't even filming?
No, I was saying wait.
Oh, that's what happens when you build a house and it falls apart and you get really sad about it. I was too fast on lighting it on fire. That's why you didn't see it get lit on fire. I fucked the whole thing up.
You were way too fast. What the fuck?
But you see it burning. It's lit on fire. I did it.
Happy holidays. I'm sorry you missed me burning my house on fire. It was fun, but you got to see it burn. Bad Breath TV. Go subscribe and like. Thanks for watching us. This is a really weird, dumb video. I'm sorry. Christmas.
From Bad Breath, you filthy animals.
What was your favorite part about building? What was your favorite part about building this?
My favorite part.